23 divided by 100. 23 is less than 100. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Here, 0 point. Is not less. Therefore, 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 230, but not greater. Multiply by 3 is 300. Is greater. Therefore, multiply by 2 is 200. Subtract is 30. There is not number that goes down. Therefore, complete, always complete with 0. Here is point. 100 multiplied by which number? Multiply by 3 is 300. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish.